workout gear to the best fitness gadgets and technology, lifestyle expert and workout enthusiast Valerie Greenberg is here with the latest trends to help you stay motivated and look great. And you look awesome. What are you wearing?
Jennifer, you look awesome. Thank you. I am wearing Vipe activewear right now, actually. And I'm so excited to talk to you about the new trends, fitness, and technology.
Yeah, so out with the sweatpants. Okay. What do we have?
So basically, your workout is extremely important. Mm-hmm. And if you're wearing clothing that makes you feel confident about yourself, it'll make you that much more motivated to stick with it and hit the gym.
You'll push harder.
So Vipe Activewear is a new fitness apparel collection that was designed by a former female. Mm-hmm. It's comfortable, it's fashionable, and even better, it has a fabric that's high quality that controls sweat, so you can wear it all day long. So if you're gonna go hit brunch with friends, or if you're gonna go run everyday errands, you don't have to go home and change before you actually go to the gym.
So that's Vipe, but speaking of control,
Vipe Activewear, get it at thevipe.com.
Okay, thevipe.com. Yes. But speaking of control, ladies need to be worried about the intimate apparel while they're working out.
Very true. And you may or may not have heard of True & Co. It's an online intimates retailer. And they developed a brief quiz that women can take online to make them find the perfect style and size for their bra. And I heard they're coming out with these sports bras very soon, so it will enable you to find the perfect fit for your workout bra as well. Available at True & Co.
All right, that sounds good. Now, the NBA is going on right now, and these are some workout clothes to support it.
Well, the NBA playoffs are taking place, and we all know that athletes are super inspiring, so why not support your favorite team by wearing Miss Fanatic apparel, and that'll make you want to engage in new physical challenging activities.
It's really thin, very lightweight.
Very lightweight, and it's available at NBAstore.com for $35, so very cost efficient as well, and fun.
Something fun and new to drink?
Yes, absolutely. Well, whether you want to lose weight or just maintain the weight that you're at, it's important to make easy switches in your diet. So instead of soda, you go with healthier beverage options. And instead of cookies, swap for snack bars. I want to talk to you about Tea of a Kind, which is a delicious beverage filled with antioxidants. Better yet, when you twist the cap.
It looks like water.
But when you twist the cap, actually, this one was already open.
Okay.
But if we twist the cap here, the color. Look.
Oh, cool.
It turns color. It's filled with antioxidants, has no preservatives, and again, it's friendly to your waistline at only 20 calories.
So Do you want to taste it? Sure.
It's amazing. This one is peach ginger, one of my favorites, and available.
Oh, it's not bad. And it's 8 fluid ounces, only 10 calories per serving.
Yeah, so the whole bottle is 20 calories.
So it's not a big investment there.
Exactly. So it's delicious.
Okay, and now your energy bars?
TeaOfAKind.com, yes. And now energy bars. Okay, so Health Warrior Chia bars are made with chia seeds, which we all know is a superfood. Right now, Whole Foods is doing a special promotion. These are available for 99 cents, so you can choose your favorite flavor. You choose from acai berry, chocolate peanut butter, or coconut. Only 100 calories, filled with antioxidants, and it gives you the energy without the caffeine.
And 3 grams of protein in there.
So check out Whole Foods. Fills you up. Protein's good for you.
Gadgets.
Yes. Well, let's talk technology trends. So Photocracy is this wonderful application that actually turns fitness into a game. You can download it for free to your smartphone, and you earn points based on the intensity or the length of your workout.
So do you do this while you're working out?
Yes. So basically what it is there's a community of a number of people that are super supportive of each other. And sometimes they're so supportive that they actually meet up offline to go out to dinner. So a bonus is that you meet friends.
Somebody in your area,
but you earn points based on the intensity of your workout. So if you're doing really 5 hard pull-ups, you know, you get that many more points. And you can challenge your friends to duels, and, you know, it's just a fabulous way to go, photocracy.com.
Do you work this app while you're working out, or do you wait till you're done with your workout, and then you put in what you did?
What's so great about it is that you just put in the points of what you did.
Okay.
You know what I mean? It's like a game.
Just makes
it
more fun. Makes it less boring, right?
It makes it easier to stick with, because if you're, you know, people want to play a video game, you know what I mean? And when you're challenging yourself against other people, it just gives you that much more motivation and drive.
Sounds good.
Knock it out of the ballpark,
Jennifer. You have so much energy. I think you can motivate anybody.
And I woke up at 5 o'clock this morning. Let me just tell you, we got lost on the way here.
But you made it. You made it. Thank you so much.
Well, thank you so much for having me, and check out these trends.
All right. Sounds good. Valerie, thank you so much. And the time right now is